they're probably like, oh, that looks easy. No, it's not easy. Infuriating. Oh, shit. Dude, come on. Oh, thank you, God.
Nice shooting, Isaac. Auto-targeting is now online and clearing a path to safe orbit. As soon as we're clear, I'll engage the autopilot again. Head to the tram station, and I'll meet you there when I'm done.
Okay.
Entering vacuum.
Back into the vacuum of space. Oh, you fucking suck. Come on, bring it. I got me a space cannon. It's okay, Isaac, it's okay. We're almost there. It'd be really fucked up if Randy showed up right now. The door, open the door.
Exiting zero gravity.
Ooh. Come on, come on!
Exiting vacuum.
Okay.
Wait! Isaac Hammond. You're not gonna believe this. Oxygen levels are falling. Something's poisoning hydroponics air production, and whatever it is, it's filling the deck up with that organic stuff. We're not gonna have any air to breathe soon.
Oh, how convenient.
But if I understand these lab reports correctly, I think I can make a poison to destroy it. Head to medical. It should have everything you need.
Will this never end?
Nope.
Isaac, get to medical and mix together whatever Kendra's come up with. I'm heading to hydroponics. If I can slow it down, that might keep us breathing long enough to fight it.
Only because I have to. Not because I want to. What is that noise? The fuck is that? These noises. Just let me out. Just let me out of here, please. I want to be done. Too. Always check your corners. Okay. Sell the Ruby semiconductor. Yes, and buy. Need some more plasma energy. Some more power nodes. And now we're out of my buggers. Run back over here. Upgrade some stuff and then call it a night. This game's a nightmare. Yeah. Pretty stressy on that. Space cannon is godlike. Bitch. The fuck was that? What was this? What did you do? I don't. The fuck happened to him? I hear another behind me, I turn around, this guy's dead as shit. Okay, well anyways. Okay, chapter 6 completed. That'll be it, or no, chapter 6, chapter 4 completed. And, we gotta save, and that'll be it for tonight. Cause it's now 4 in the morning. And I need some sleep. Alright, save. Save. Alright, I'll see you lovely people next time. Here we go again. Back at again with another late night recording session. Because apparently I can't be bothered.
Isaac, I can smell the contaminated air from here. It's spreading faster than I expected. I'm trying to isolate it, but it's not going to buy us much time. We have to get that thing off this ship. The chemicals you need are in the chemistry lab. I'll hack the door for you when you get there.
Why do you not? Okay, let's see. I don't have a space. Let's see what? I have too many line racks. I always wonder, why do you only use why do you prefer the plasma cutter? Why do I prefer the plasma cutter? Because it works.
You can't stand in the way of God's plan. The natural order. Are you blind?
Who is talking? Back here
looks
too,
like someone reprogrammed the door locks on this deck, and recently too.
Come
I guess
on.
We're not alone here after all. Someone doesn't want you in this part of the ship.
Get me out of here, please. This is a bad place. What the fuck is that? It's a baby. It sounds so much bigger. Holy fuck. Oh, we're back here. Okay, this is back where that guy brained himself. What the fuck is that? This game fucking sucks. Why'd I agree to this? Anyways. Watch this, it's coming at me. Shit. Anyways, how are you guys doing? What the fuck? What the fuck? No! stuff. Just shut up. Shut up and die. No. No. Are you done? The retard? Anyways, like I was saying, what are you guys doing today? I had to finish up. I had to do some recording for Resident Evil Zero earlier today, and that's what you expect. I dare you. Zero, as much as I love that game, can be a fucking mess sometimes.
You're close to the chemistry station. Once you get the chemicals, you're also going to need a DNA sample of the alien tissue.
I don't like being
I'll
back here.
The records for one.
It's a bad place to be. Yeah, but Resident Evil Zero can be a bit of a mess sometimes. You know, it's not the worst game in the series. Far from it.
Personal log, Dr. Charles Mercer. I now have a live subject for my study. I'm eager to validate my tissue regeneration. Initial restraint was
the audio file.
The patient's resting comfortably. He trusts. He puts his life in
this bitch,
hands.
I remember you.
He knows his part in all of this.
You're the fucking regenerator, aren't you?
The forehead has been swapped clean.
Ugh.
Now attempting to create a passage to
that.
Insert the sample to the
fucking hell with this audio file. I don't think any of that. I'll take that. You. What the fuck?
What are you? Please remove the capsule. Your fight for survival is admirable, but
who are you?
And yet you keep on going. It almost makes me think that we had hope as a species. Are we the only one who sees that we have died out a long time ago?
What the fuck are you talking about, dude?
Stop running. Stop your struggle.
Oh, you think I'm struggling?
Your future. The future
not struggling
of
yet.
Our race ends here. Allow me to introduce you to humanity's child, the children that will.
Talking about that thing, aren't you?
Our greatest creation.
Talking about that, aren't you? What are you doing? Oh, yeah, there we go. Here we go. No. 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 You can look it up anytime you want to. Oh. Holy shit. Come on. Let's do that. Yeah, just in case.
It's just gonna keep regenerating.
How?
Get out of there! Run!
I can't. How do I get out? Please. Oh. Alright, well, goodbye. Have a good day. I'm just gonna leave. I'm just gonna leave.
One there. Come, repeat. Come in, Isaac.
The
Kendra,
fuck? No!
Damn it. Where the hell have you been?
Three hydroponics. It's bad down here. Really bad. Your heart is ringing. The organic matter is going everywhere. My eyes are stinging. Must be seeing things.
There we go. Oh, that scared the living hell out of me. Look at those stragglers. That's probably a waste of bullets, but whatever. Oh my god. We got that quick draw though. That's a dark tunnel.
Mm.
find a DNA sample of
Holy Jesus.
According to lab records, there's an inert sample stored in the ICU.
What the fuck is this?
A Dr. Mercer was apparently doing intensive research on it. I've been trying to contact
Sorry,
Hammond,
someone
but all I'm
messaged
getting
me on Skype.
Isaac, you've got to hurry.
Oh god, that noise.
Your
fuck you.
Surprises me. Holding on to your final breath, you claw your way along.
Could you just go somewhere, please?
War. But now, it belongs to the children. Be glad of the knowledge that your death will bring their birth.
Dude, that was fucking mind.
Can you hear it? It's coming. Say your prayers.
Which was a bad time to drink my drink. Oh my god, something jumped out when I was drinking. I will probably like cough it out long. Oh god, I can hear it. It's fucking loud. Oh my god, you're fast. No, they're loud. Everywhere. Everywhere's loud. It's just everywhere. Oh, that was a total miss. Just don't. Just don't. What the fuck is happening? Fuck you.
Someone keeps shutting down the door protocol. I bypass the lock. Go!
I would love to, but he's chasing me, man. Don't you do it. Don't. He's doing it. He's gonna chase me, isn't he? Hey, dude. Okay. Oh god, I can still hear him. Give me the money, please. Give me the money. Oh, this thing sucks. This thing sucks too. Ow. Just get me out before that new generator shows back up. The fuck is this? What the fuck? Were you always here? Okay. Okay. Hey, you do your thing. I'll just leave you be. Okay, I want that. Tell you, man, you gotta be ready at all times. At all times. What?
For so long, Dr. Charles Mercer. The specimen continues to respond well to my experiments. It's a silver of fortitude.